There's no good guys on our show. There's only bad guys and worse guys, you know? These are Tarantino characters, and Robert Rodriguez is directing, and, you know, they're icons for anti-heroes, so. Very much so. You know, I've done a lot of TV, and I've done some films as well, and I that's all testament to Robert Rodriguez. Robert's a rebel. He has been his entire career, and he instills that in the people that he works with. He has a very open, creative environment where he trusts you as an actor just to go with it, go with your gut, come up with the best stuff you can, and he frames it to look really cool. It's fantastic. You know, we started working for Robert's channel, El Rey, which is amazing. If you're a fan of Robert's, it's like his personalized channel curated with all of his favorite content. And we just got picked up as an original series for Netflix worldwide. Zane and I were actually just in Europe, introducing it with Netflix. So it's amazing to get such a global response so quickly, and we're just happy that so many people can see it and enjoy it.
The fact that it's a Robert Rodriguez production, you know, it's the first time that Robert's vision has been seen in a serialized format. It's the first time the characters that Quentin has written have been realized on TV. So that in itself sets it apart, whether it was a horror show or not. And then, you know, we really go for the scares to be real and for the horror to be gruesome. And the effects that Greg Nicotero's team puts together are just superb. So I think we have a lot going for us that really sets us apart. I mean, I know what's written and I know what I'm supposed to be seeing. But then sometimes it's a mix of either practical effects, so I'll have actually something to actually physically see, or otherwise I'm just imagining something and they put it in with computer generated. But I always know what I'm supposed to be looking at because it's written in on the script, you know?
All of the cameras have a link to his house, so he can be like, he could be editing another movie while watching us film.
So
it's
we always feel his presence.
Yeah.
He's always with us.
Well, and the other thing is, like, he's been working with his crew for so many years that they know how he works. It's such a well-oiled machine.
Absolutely.
It's kind of beautiful. How y'all doing? My name's Robert Patrick. And he's got his, like, real slow-talking accent, and he's the sweetest man.
Or he'll burst into the makeup trailer and just say, "Good morning, everybody."
Yes.
It's like, this guy's not a villain, but...
He's so awesome. But he does do, like... He has a stare. Like, if he is angry or if he has to do an angry scene,
I can't tell.
You don't know the stare?
No. When he's actually mad and when he's just messing around, I can't tell because it's that scary.
Yeah, he does. He does like the, you know, like you're laughing and then all of a sudden it's like.
It's like dang.
And you know he has the blue eyes.
Piercing.
It's like it ruins your soul.